It's all the time. There's nothing to think about except thought. And so,
my thoughts, I mean specifically, gender must know.
perpetual and compulsive repetition of words.
Like everything else, it's useful in moderation. Everyone serves it as a bad life.